takeoff was fabulous. Weather was beautiful. We had a tailwind, which is always outstanding. The weather is clear and went off without a hitch. So we're very happy.
And you're number one.
We're the first ones to be in Tuscaloosa, so that makes us even more proud.
Vacation from my vacation with this, but indeed. So we both take time off from work to do this, and so it's not something that you make any money doing by any means. It's something you do for the love of flying, and all of these ladies here, some of them we've become very good friends with, and have enjoyed relationships throughout the year. And the only time we get to see them is at the Air Race, because they live in California and Illinois and Texas, and we'd never get to see them otherwise, so it's a time to have a little family meeting as well.
Look at that, watch that tower over there. Do you see any other airplanes? Where are they? How high are they?
It's all business and mostly in the air, so we all have our eyes peeled. There's 50-something airplanes all going in the same direction and maybe roughly the same altitude, so it's something that you have to be aware of to be safe. So we try and kind of stick to business and in the air, and then we get on the ground and have fun.
We don't have a existing GA yet. And the Chinese government is looking into the plan to open up the airspace in the next 5 to 15 years. So general aviation will take place in China eventually. But now here in the States, people have a really wonderful opportunity and freedom to fly. And thank you very much. I'm benefiting from it. And people in GA, please keep supporting it, keep doing it. It's a wonderful, one of the wonderful best freedom American people are enjoying.
Sugar pop on an arrow.
Oh, yeah?